Hello friends, now we are going to study Sonnet 144. Two loves I have, of comfort and despair, which like two spirits to suggest me still. The better angel is a man right fair, the worser spirit a woman colored ill. To win me soon to hell, my female evil, tempered my better angel from my side, and would corrupt my saint to be a devil, wooing his purity with her foul pride, and better that my angel be turned fiend. Suspect I may, yet not directly tell, but being both from me, both to each friend. I guess one angel is another's hell, yet this shall I never know, but live in doubt, till my bad angel fire my good one out. Now we are going to study line-wise summary. In this sonnet, the poet describes about both the lovers, which means his fair youth and a dark lady. Dark lady may be the mistress of Shakespeare. He describes dark lady's manipulation over fair youth, which transformed him and which takes him away from Shakespeare. Two loves I have, of comfort and despair. A despair means the complete loss. The poet has two loves in life, one who comforts him and the other who makes him lose. Which like two spirits do suggest me still. He compares them with the spirit who takes in charge of him. The better angel is a man right fair. The better angel spirit is like a beautiful man. The worser spirit, a woman colored ill. The worst spirit is like a dark woman. To win me, soon to hell, my female evil. The female evil will be pushing him into a hell. Tempered my better angel from my side. That female evil spirit is tempting the better angel to keep away from the poet's side. And would corrupt my saint to be a evil. And that evil is corrupting him to convert him from saint form to an evil form. Wooing his purity with her foul pride. Here woo means unconventional beliefs. Foul means polluted. That evil is polluting with the unconventional purity of the angel. And whether that my angel be turned fiend. I don't know the fact whether the angel has been transformed into fiend. Suspect I may, yet not directly tell. I have a doubt about this, but cannot express this directly. But being both from me, both to each friend. But instead of me, they both are friends. I guess one angel in another's hell. I am guessing that angel is with that evil spirit in hell. Yet this shall I never know but live in doubt. Even about this I am not sure. Still I am having doubt about this. Till my bad angel fire my good one out. Until my bad angel is separated from my good angel. Thank you friends. So far we have seen Sonnet 144. Next we will be seeing Sonnet 147.